Cold War has been a little bit of fun, mostly because, you know, I haven't played it for the last half year. And it's fun to get on and use all the broken things and catch up with the game a little bit before Vanguard comes out, because we've pretty much exhausted most stuff in Modern Warfare. Doesn't mean I'm not going to go play Modern Warfare again before Vanguard comes out, but I've had fun on Cold War. In this game, this is a map I played before, thankfully. I know this one. I used pretty much every broken thing I could think of. The snipers are still overpowered in this game. Don't you dare tell me otherwise. The Marshals, the Tech 9, the freaking thermal stoners. All of these weapons are just an amalgamation, if that's the right word, of the most overpowered items in the game.
Charges dropped. Destroy the objective.
I hate jumping up like that. Why is that so loud? I can't. I'm stuck on that. I don't like being stuck on that. He might jump down there. Oh, nice save. I like you.
We got the bomb.
Full ammo me, baby.
They're on their
I can't crouch while I'm in the bomb. Bad news.
Bomb online.
All right, teammate. I thought you were in there. Apparently, you're not watching. No, you were watching in there. You're just useless. Okay, good to know. This is the best way in the game to counter people over here. I love this shit. Not gonna lie. Got him.
Exemplary work, MI6. Just what the doctor ordered. Switching sides.
Terminal for COD. That was three lanes. Fully three lanes. Literally split up perfectly. Four three lanes, actually.
Neutralize the objectives.
And terminal and COD almost didn't work. Think they put on thermal? Nice job that round.
Exemplary work, MI6. Just what
Aftermath was a
horrible
map. Overall bad, yeah. Every kill cam you watch is just everybody using snipers. And you got a bunch of people telling me, yeah, they're not that good, though. Because you're fucking out of your minds.
Hold the objective.
Oh my god, I just couldn't reach him.
Charges acquired.
What kind of freaks am I playing against right now?
Bomb dropped.
And I get, it's like, what are we gonna do? They're just that fucking good. Literally in the middle of being shot. It doesn't matter. I remember that too, actually. I remember doing the rocket launcher thing. Yeah, real balanced, hard to use. Good gun, right? Oh my god. I missed that other shot though. Should have been easier. I missed it. I suck.
Let's take what we can from this and move on.
0-6. That guy, the AFK guy, hasn't been here the whole game. Yeah, that looks hard. Yeah, right? Isn't that retarded?
Ooh, I'm marks it.
Oh, Merc's been robbed. It's not Merc's.
How did I miss that last one, though? Why do you run like that? It's a speed boost overall. So when you run around, like, you stutter step, it's faster. I don't know why, it just is.
Wipe out the objective. Bomb acquired. Charge is set.
Third time's the charm.
Yo, nice try, Hanada, bro. You should know your range on those, eh?
Hey, why is the Manji get talking shit? You're 0-7. Yo, you gotta get a fucking kill before you can talk. At least one. 0-7?
Guard the objective.
I suck so much. I'm dead. Bad timing.
Let's take what we can from this and move on.
What am I watching?
Fucked you up.
Told no one cares about your TikTok. True though, very true.
Eradicate all objectives.
All right, you want to see this? This is the imbalance in the game right here, baby.
Bomb planted. Hold your positions.
Oh my god. It was about to be the whole fucking team. I'm just saying. It was about to be the whole team. Oh, these snipers. Real fair and balanced. Good lord. Did Manji get a kill? 0-9, by the way.
Job's a good one. Well done, chaps. Make your way to Xville.
Yo, GG's, guys. Really good game, bro.
Using two of the most overpowered guns.
Spawn and do literally fucking nothing.
Ugh.